Thank you for being here. Please tell us, what is your name and where are you from?
I am Selma Zevenhuizen and I am from Amsterdam in the Netherlands. But I live also half of my time in Italy, in Tuscany, where I work with the sacred landscape of the Etruscans.
Okay, and how long have you been practicing the Inca tradition?
If you think about that, the first time I met Juan and Ivan was 7 years ago in Italy, where I did the first initiation in Lucca. And then I stopped for 2 or 3 years, and then I found out that they were also giving workshops in Amsterdam, and I stepped in, and that was the beginning of a far more intensive path, and also in Italy. So I'm doing all the Hatunkarpais in Italy with them now.
Okay. And what do you like about the Inca tradition?
I think what I like most is the combination between doing serious work on yourself and a lot of joy and pleasure. It's fun and it makes you lighter and it makes you grow.
Oh, okay. And what do you think it can do for people who would start with it or who don't do it around nowadays?
Well, that connected to this thing of the fun, I think it can take a lot away of the heaviness of people. In the Western tradition, we are used to talk in terms of guilt and original sin, but I always liked very much the idea of the original virtue in the tradition, and that you recover that, and that you start to flower and to blossom. The whole idea that this flower comes out of your head. I think if we can transfer that to a lot of people, that it makes life much more beautiful, and it's also a spiritual growth that it is that it brings to you.
And so if we take just a normal day of yours, how does the Inca tradition come to life in your day?
I think by releasing heavy energy, when you feel something in yourself, you get a far more extended knowledge of yourself and how the energies impact on you. So you can always release your heavy energies and make a better connection with your surrounding, with the people around you, with the places where you are. And that's that already.
And does it take a lot of time in your day? And is it complicated to do that?
No, not at all. I think it goes automatically. Yeah. Yeah, you can do it, of course, when you get up in the morning. I think I do it when it's needed, when I feel it's needed.
So it's not every day?
Not every day, no.
Okay. Selma, thank you very much for sharing this with us.
Thank you.